Good morning, you guys. We have woken up to another rainy, gloomy day, but we're gonna try our best to romanticize it because I cannot let this weather control my mood. I'm not gonna be sulking in my bed today. And yeah, let's get our day started. Swear to God, I love my breakfast so much. Like, I am so glad that breakfast as like a meal is invented, because out of all the meals, I think you all know it by now that breakfast is my absolute favorite. I am trying some new recipes in like some coming videos. I have saved so many in like my Instagram saved collection. So you might see like some new breakfast recipes, because I am that person, if I like something, I can have it for like weeks and weeks straight. And chia pudding is one of them. It's a classic. I cannot not have it. But yeah, we can, you know, try some variations. I also can't wait for strawberry season, because during that season, I will make like a strawberry version of chia pudding, which is gonna taste so yum. There's also like a chocolate version, which I've never tried and I really want to. But as of now, we have our beautiful looking chia pudding bowl, which I'm gonna have. Also, it's 31st of July. It's the last day of the month and it's the best time to, you know, do like some end of the year journaling, which I have recently started doing. I think I've been doing it since 2-3 months now. Like, especially the last day of the month, I really want to reflect back, see what all I have done, what all goals I've achieved for the month, and you know, how can I prepare myself for the next month, the upcoming month. And so I have my journal with me right here, and we're gonna do some journaling. I'm gonna pull out some end of the month prompts from Pinterest, and I'm just gonna write in my journal while I have my breakfast. Let's take a first bite. It's perfect. If you've still not tried a chia pudding bowl, y'all are missing out. Also, it has stopped raining right now and it's like super nice and windy. I really want to go out today. If the rain stops, like right now it has stopped, but I am not going to go out right now. I've not even taken a shower or something. But maybe in the evening, you know, if the rain stops, I really want to go on the terrace and just like stand in like that windy kind of a weather, because it's just so pleasant once the rain stops. It has stopped right now, but I think it's gonna start again. Anyways, I should start my journaling now, and also I'm super hungry, so I should just finish my breakfast. I am probably gonna play like some music in the background or affirmations. I started doing this, like I have been doing this since a while now, where I just always play something in the background. So let's see what we're gonna play today. I just randomly open Spotify, and sometimes I play like morning affirmations, sometimes something else. I'm gonna take a shower now. My hair actually is styled because I was at this shoot yesterday, and I cannot talk much about it. Obviously I will tell you guys like what was it about, but right now I cannot say. But I'm so grateful that it happened, and you all keep an eye. I've not vlogged the whole thing, but I will be posting like a YouTube short or like a community post, and yeah, you all will know about it, don't worry. So hair is looking pretty as is. They look super nice, and yeah, just like very soft and neat. So I'm not gonna touch them. I'm just gonna take like a hot shower. I thought that, you know, because I was shooting this, I might do like a mask situation, but I did it yesterday only. So today we are just gonna take a normal, slow, hot shower. Just to have lunch.
You're making it.
I started having this potato salad almost every other day. It's so yum. Like every time I eat it, it hits. I've literally finished mine. I inhaled it. I just saw this random recipe on my reels, and because now I have an air fryer, so I tried it and super yum, 10 on 10, easy to make. After lunch I also had these Noto bars. They're so low on calories, not like I count my calories, but yeah, they're just so yum. Then I took Anik's help to change my bedding. I can't do it on my own. I also got these new pillows. I was so excited to just open them up and put them on. Previous haul video, you all saw I got this H&M Dewy cover and I finally put it on, and guys, it was complimenting my room so beautifully and it was just looking so aesthetic. I am so happy with how my bedding looks. It's literally perfect and it looks so pretty. It's complimenting my whole room, but the rest of my room looks, wait, yeah, super messed up, and I need to quickly clean all of this. I have cleaned my room and it feels so cozy in here now thanks to my new bedding. And as much as I want to just cuddle up and sleep, take a nap here, it's not an option because there are quite a few things that I have to get done with today that are literally on priority. But it's okay. I don't wanna, you know, just get done with my work for the sake of it. Like I said in the beginning, we are romanticizing everything. And I did a little thing, wait, I'll show you all. So I've created this setup for myself and it feels so cozy and I feel like I can just get my work done here. Y'all can see. It's been a while and I have just completed one task on my to-do list and I am a little hungry, so I will have like this protein bar. Not the best protein bar, I don't think it's that healthy, but then still it's a protein bar and I really like the taste of it and it's better than me having something extremely bad, right? So I'll probably have this right now and then get back to my work again. Guys, this is like so perfect. I'm so happy. Like, it's raining outside. I'm all cozy and the work is getting done. I'm so happy right now. I saw that it stopped raining and I literally just got done with my work. So I just ran. I really want to go up. I hope it's like nice and pleasant. Okay, we are here. Let's go. It's so pretty outside, but the terrace is locked. I am so bummed right now. I've come to the podium. I am spiraling right now. So I came back from downstairs and I realized that I have not posted like my reel. And so I sat down, I edited it so quickly, and then I posted it, and it didn't get, like, Instagram just did something and then it did not get posted correctly, so I had to delete it and repost it. And like, yeah, I panicked a little, but never mind. I am done with most of the things on my to-do list, finally. I forgot there were like a few left, but it's done now. And I think now I'm gonna do just like an Instagram live on my broadcast, because I feel like, I don't know, I've not spoken to the people on my broadcast channel, and I really like that channel a lot. It's like so close to me. So let's do that while my dinner comes. I had some dinner plans. I thought I'll go out with a friend, but that got cancelled. And so I did not even like, I just told my cook to not make anything, because I thought that, okay, I'll be going out for dinner. But that didn't work out. The plan got canned. So now I don't have the energy in me to make something. So I just like ended up ordering something. And like, yeah, it's fine. Anyways, let's do like a cutesy Instagram live. Hi guys. Say hi to the vlog. Do you all wanna like just chill, talk about something? I really like all your aesthetic, everything, of course, you. Thank you. Literally, imagine I'm doing an Instagram live, my YouTube video is up, and I am filming a vlog. Wow, I'm so proud of myself.